Alright, g'day there. Richard Musgrave-Evans here again and welcome back. Now I'm just packing at the moment. I'm on another painting trip. I'm heading back up into the Flinders Ranges. I want to show you this fantastic old shearing shed. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to get up on the hill behind it and I'm going to paint the landscape and the beautiful hills all around it and have the shed itself as one of the subjects in the middle ground. But on the way there, what I might do is take the scenic route and show you some of the fantastic views and some of the beautiful stuff you get in the Flinders Ranges. Also, when we get to the shed, we'll have a quick look around and maybe even go inside, check out the beautiful architecture and all the stuff they used to do back then. The fantastic way things are built and just all the character. All right, well, I'll finish this packing and then we'll be off on our trip. No worries, let's do it.
Thank you.
How's this, eh? Fantastic. Good morning. First light in the outback. Start of another fantastic day. Looks like it's going to be a nice one. Another cover under the belt, even better. Well, here we are, the new campsite. Another painting to do, another commission work. Got a great location, got some beautiful mountains. I'll be painting an old shearing shed in the distance. Nice composition. Got great weather for it, so it should all be fantastic. All will be hopefully revealed later on. Just getting a general feel of the mountain range. Now I go to yellow ochre and white. Get that mix as quickly as I can. Bit more yellow ochre. Just to darken it ever so slightly. Get that on as quickly as possible. Stick that on. Under the shelter. Right, so we'll keep getting that on.
Now, go darker. So I've got the magenta and the blue with a bit less white in it. Just mix up a bit more. Just needs a bit more magenta. It was a little bit too blue. Needs a bit more red. Slowly bringing the colours together. Just pulling all those colours together so they all intermix with each other nicely. Letting a lot of the shadow undertone come through, like so. Bit richer in the foreground here. Line it in just under that creek line. Paint that corrugated iron type look. Comes out a little further there. There we go, look at that. Let's get back into some of this blending again, just bring it down a bit more. Bit going this way, bit going that way. They just go off and on for miles, these mountains. Just got the knife on edge, just lightly drawing. Dots and lines. A few more shadows as they keep on moving, they keep on creeping. I keep putting them in and they give those beautiful warm and cool contrasts then. Alright, well that's about it. Got the big impression. Pretty happy with it. I could keep on going, but I'll be chasing the light. It just keeps on changing, as you know. So, I've got a nice, colourful, sunlit version of a fleeting moment. What I'll do now is get the camera off and we'll have a closer look. No worries. Thank you.
got most of the work done for the commission work. That's the reason I came out here, to get a commission done. Most of that's done, so back up camp and head back south, head back home. Been a good trip though, been a good trip.
Thanks for watching. Now, if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe and press that notification bell. And also, if you like the video, share it with your friends and give the thumbs up. Okay, until next time, I'll see you later.